Welcome back to The Witcher 3. We just found a note that mentioned a buried treasure in the catacombs up here, so let's go check it out. Let's go find some shinies. Deserters! I was gonna get off my horse, but let's try using the insta-decapitation of the horse again. Didn't instantly decapitate this time. There we go. Ew. I just clicked out of the game again. Why does that keep happening? I'm getting off the horse. Get away from my damn horse. Don't you scare Roach, you asshole. Come on, try me. Denied. Try again. Denied. Try again. Permitted, apparently. Oh. Wait. Find the treasure in the catacombs. This is the catacombs? I was expecting... this... How is this catacombs? I thought I'd have to actually go, like, into the catacombs, and this is just, like, yeah. It's, like, on the surface. Well, that was a lot easier than I thought it'd be. Ultimatum. Sounds like a really nice sword. I'm overburdened, damn it. I really need to sell my stuff. Alright, let's check it out. So I got these, which are actually better than what I have. Yeah, they're significantly better, and they're actually light as well. And what about the weapon? Where is the weapon? Oh, that's weird. It didn't have the symbol showing that it had been looked at. Maybe I accidentally moused over it. Anyway. Ooh, it's steel. Required level 6, which is much higher than my current... the required level of my current sword, which is good. Yeah, it does a lot more damage. Critical hit damage bonus is pretty much the same. It's got an 8% chance to stagger, which I guess is kind of similar to a chance to stun, I suppose. Yeah, I prefer the 12% chance to stun over the 8% chance to stagger, but still, it does a lot more damage, and it does have 3 slots, so... I think it's a pretty damn good weapon. Yeah, I'm gonna switch over to it. And because it is a level 6 weapon and I'm level 8, I think it's worth putting some pretty decent runes into that thing. Whereas with this one, I just put kind of garbage runes into it. But let's put some better runes. So maybe not the lesser ones. Although I don't have that many greater ones. Yeah, I don't want to put this one in. 5% chance to stun. I don't think I do, because honestly, I feel like I have a lot more trouble taking out monsters than I do taking out people. So I'm not worried about putting, like, the best stuff into my steel sword. I think I'd want to put the best stuff into my silver sword, probably. So let's not put that one in. But 3% chance to cause burning, that sounds pretty cool. Axe sign intensity, 2% chance to stagger. It is a lesser, but I guess most of mine are lessers. Intensity, chance to poison, igni. Yeah, let's go for a 2% chance to stagger. And then 2% chance to stun. That's fine. Yep, so 10% chance to stagger in total, plus 3% chance to cause burning, and 2% chance to cause stun. So in total, that means there's... let's see. Yeah, so that means in total there's a 15% chance with any hit that it's either going to stun, stagger, or burn. It's pretty good. I'm happy with that. Oh yeah, I gotta dump some stuff. Let's dump all these shitty clubs. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, there's a nice group of three question marks here. Let's go check out what's going on here. So my medium-term goal is still to make my way to Kira Metz at the entrance to the hideout, but I'm gonna hit up the question marks first.
Go.
Hidden treasure. There's always some catch to the hidden treasure. Something guarding it. There's a dead body on the steps to the hidden treasure. Actually, there's three dead bodies around here. That's really not a good sign. Unsent letter. Key to a chest. Dear... LK? Elk? I'm gonna say LK, so they don't sound like an animal. Dear LK, thank the gods fools believe in them. We've made good use of that fact twice now. Firstly, when we stole that load of silver from the temple, no one was watching it, because who would be brave enough to risk the gods' wrath by desecrating such a holy place? And then we hid it all in ruins said to have been cursed by the elven gods. No one goes near there. No one even looks at them too closely. So we didn't even really have to hide it, as treasure's safer there than in the Vivaldi Bank. We'll spend the night in the woods, then I'll ride to Novigrad, find a buyer for the whole stash. We're going to be rich, LK, rich! And maybe then I'll throw something in the plate, a token of my gratitude to superstition and stupidity. Your Edgar. Yeah, sorry buddy, I don't know about the gods, but as far as curses, curses are definitely real. They are very, very real. Wait a minute, what level is this quest? Where is it? Is it a contract? What the hell is the quest called? Don't play with the gods. Oh, it's a treasure hunt. Level 15. So it's 7 levels above me. I might be able to do it. Maybe. But if I get one of those, like, level 50 grave hags, then I am done for. Damn it. Level 15 Noon Wraith. So that'd be a Spectre, of course. So Noon Wraith is when the sun is out. So I've got a first. Yeah, I got a trap within the Yurden sign. Spectre Oil, Silver Blade, yep. And yeah, Noon Wraiths can also be encountered at night, but are much weaker than during the day. So yeah, unlike, like, this is the reverse of, a Jenny of the Woods. So they're actually at the weakest during the night. So let's actually wait until nighttime. And let's go ahead and put the Spectre Oil on. I've actually already got some Spectre Oil, but it's 3 out of 20, so I need to put some more. Okay, and I need the right... Moondust. Let's see. Get rid of fire, keep grape shot. Yeah, let's keep grape shot. Let's get rid of dancing star. Put moondust in there. Moondust and grape shot, that should be fine. Tawny Owl and Thunderbolt, yeah. I think Tawny Owl is actually better than Swallow here, because one of the key things is trying to keep Quen and Yurden going at the same time. So I really do need to get my stamina back pretty fast. Out of my way, buddy. I just threw that off into the woods, great. Let's take some Tawny Owl. Basically full. I don't think I can do this. No. I can't do this. Abort! Yeah, I just don't do enough damage. Can I get to the chest? Go, go, go! Stop getting caught on the body, Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna try one more time. She's just doing donuts. Oh my god, thank you. No. Alright, forget it. Yeah, the creatures around here are bizarrely high leveled. I really don't know why. Alright, looks like there's another question mark. Right over here for some reason. Yeah, right here. What's here? I see naught but grass. Is there something underground? What? I'm getting... Yeah, I'm hearing something down there. It's like stomping. Hmm? Is there like a cave entrance around? Place of power. How is this the place of power? Am I blind? Yeah, it shows it as being right here on the map. It must be underground. Where's the entrance? That's the question. Where in the heck is the entrance? Is it accessed from here? I mean, these are what, elven ruins? Yeah, these are elven ruins, so it wouldn't surprise me if there's, you know, if it continues underground. Well, there is some water right here. There could be an underwater entrance, or maybe a cave entrance down here. Let's go down here. Yeah, and thank you very much to whoever it was that told me that if you mash space as you're falling, you can do a roll. It's so helpful, because that fall I just did, whoa, that fall I just did right there would have killed me. I think I'm too far away at this point. I'll go a little bit further. Nah. Wait a minute. I stopped because I saw that. That little nib sticking out that looked like, you know, something somebody had made. Rather than just natural rock. Ah, so it's the same symbol that I saw once before and couldn't do anything about. And somebody told me that I'll understand what to do with stuff like this after I do Kira Met's quest. So, I think this actually is the entrance to the place of power. I want to come back here. Yeah, I'm going to leave this marked on the map. Yeah, so I'm going to leave that marked on the map, and then I'm going to go straight to Kiramets right now, because I want to get that ability so I can come back here. So let's go do Kiramets' quest. Going to the Mage's hideout, apparently. I totally forgot why she actually wanted to go there. I don't remember what we're doing there. It's been so long. Roach, just please spawn in a better place. Oh wait, you actually made it across? You did! Good job, Roach. Come here, I love you.
Hey, yeah.
But only when you're useful to me. No, okay, I still love you even when you're not useful to me. Which is most of the time. Beautiful. I'm talking about Geralt's hair, of course. But the view is also nice. Let me go ahead and rest to get my stuff back.
I'd like to finally meet this mysterious elf.
I do wonder if the two of you will hit it off.
Not like I want to bet him. Just want to ask him about Ciri.
Come on!
Maybe I will want to bet him. He's apparently one of the most powerful people in the entire world.
Gvela Glan.
Gotta say, her magic light's a lot more pleasant than my cat potion. Enhanced Hanged Man's Venom. Ooh. And some relic boots. Excuse me, Kira, I'm just geeking out back here. So these are medium and not light, but they are way better than what I have right now, plus they have rune slots. Yeah, let's put them on. Let's see, what runes can I put in them? Well, I can't put a chance to stun in my boots, right? Yeah, assign intensity, meh. Axie sign intensity? Eh. So just, yeah, it seems like it's just sign intensity. I really don't care about Axie. Or Igni. No thanks. Oh, wait a minute. Potion. Enhanced Hangman's Venom. Yes, pinning, thank you. What am I missing? Oh, I'm just missing one Arenaria. Alright, well I can get that pretty easily.
The Wild Hunt.
What? Phantom Riders? That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.
Explore this place around here, but I guess this is more important. What the? That didn't sound good. Thank God I didn't follow her. Thank God I didn't follow her. I'm such an asshole. I was like, yeah, do your thing. I just want to fight these drowners down here. And then she screamed, and oh, she's gone. Well, dang. I don't think that drowner was Kira. I mean, you know, when people get older, they don't look as good, but... I think it takes a little bit longer than that... to start looking that bad. Ooh, lesser glyph of Quen. That's actually something I'd want to use. Yeah, Quen sign intensity. It's only 2%, but Quen is the thing I use all the time. Sean! Sean! Jay Sean! Jay Sean!
Kira?
Did they seriously only record one line of him saying Kira? Oh, I know there's treasure down here. I want to go find Kira just to make him stop saying Kira. But I also just want to explore because I feel like I might not be able to come back here. There's a chest up there! Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, come here. I fell.
Ow!
Shit.
Kira?
Please stop saying Kira. Oh my god, this is really extensive. Okay, fine, I'll go find Kira. Yeah, this place is gonna take a while to explore. I gotta blow up the nests.
They're only rats.
I hate rats!
They're just rats, calm down. You're freaking mage, you can burn them with just like a thought. Hold on. Can I throw my bomb? No? Alright.
You that afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have 3 helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the Elven Mage, not fight the Hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on. Finish. Wait. You've got some special interest in the Hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go. Gvella Glan.
There we go. Brighten up this place. Make it just like home. I'm gonna go this way. Goodbye. Spectre? What is it? Oh, what the hell is that? Foglet. What's a foglet? Are you even in my list of stuff? I don't think you are, because I haven't fought you before. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Holy shit. Or... No, there's only one? I could have sworn there was a bunch of them. Maybe it has some sort of magic that makes it look like there's more than one as a way to confuse. Let's take a look at the bestiary. It's a necrophage. Quen necrophage moondust. Fog is the traveler's foe. In the forest, it can make one lose one's way. At sea, it can send one sailing into the rocks. Yet such dangers are nothing compared to the monsters known as foglets, which sometimes lurk within it. Oh, I guess that's where the name came from. They lurk within fog. Foglets. These creatures have powerful arms and claws like Zarakanian Kindrels. Yet what makes them truly dangerous is their mastery of deception, beguilement, and disorientation. Many times they need not attack at all, instead simply driving their prey to madness or into boggy marshlands, after which they wait patiently for it to drown in the muddy waters. Okay, yeah, so not only does it disappear and go pretty much invisible, but it also seems to, like, spawn multiple copies of itself or something. Something confused me and made me think there was multiple enemies. How far does this go? It doesn't show it there. It only shows it on the minimap. Ooh, hello. Oh, I just made my way all the way around. Hi. Why is there a deer and a bunch of does underground? Is that normal? I feel like that's kind of weird. I feel like they don't belong. All right, let's go. Hi.
Levate, Larena Lunet.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arvek Va Gledi.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
A what? Oh yeah, the second option is basically what I was thinking. A what?
A what projection?
Something akin to a post box for mages.
much safer than an ordinary letter, which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword, a riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, no. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo, Swallow.
Come now, who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
Did I just pick up Pepper from a skeleton? Huh. One of the great mysteries of life.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
And I just
Careful.
Picked up Dreadfruit.
That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
This happened.
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers. Come on.
Ooh, pretty. Ow. Oh Jesus. There's a lot more of them than I thought. Hold on. Tawny owl. Damn it. Stop poisoning myself. I don't mean to alarm you, but you're standing inside of a patch of the stuff. Eh, she's a mage, she can take it. Very, very close to dying. I need some swallow. Those are oils. Oh, this gas doesn't stay gone, does it? It only temporarily disappears. Trying to attack the target. Stop aiming at her. I want to burn the gas. This is a very unpleasant place in which to do investigations. You know, if you could just get out of my way, I could burn this stuff, you know? Could you just not walk in front of me? In it. Whoops. Oh, there's a sign.
How is the water?
Refreshing. Don't know what you're missing.
She's just gonna sit there. Alright, see ya. Wait a minute. Where the hell is this going? I mean, it seems like I'm going the wrong way. Axman's gauntlets. Ah, it's heavy armor. Wouldn't want to wear them even if they were better, and they're not. Enhanced beast oil. Sweet. Wait, shit, what? There's something behind me. What is that? I see something wobbling. Is that a specter? And why is this all lit up? Oh wait, shit. Don't. All right, fight me. Hold on. Do I still have Spectre Oil? I do not. Let's put some on. Okay, is that it? I'm not gonna bother going through the clouds of poison to get the bodies. I don't care that much. Alright. Oh, looks like there's a chest under the water, too. There you are. Black blood! That's a potion that I've been missing. I think something was susceptible to that, and I didn't have the potion at the time. I don't remember what it was. It was one of the weaknesses of one of the things I was fighting. Yeah, you practice that stroke, Geralt. I love that she just sits down. It's like, alright, go off on your adventure. I'll wait. I'll be here. Alright, let me see if I can make it. I can make the enhanced beast oil. Cool. Yeah, it makes it way more powerful. The old one does, what, I think like 10% damage? This is plus 25. Yeah, I'm missing stuff for these, though. And yep, I can make the black blood. Witcher's blood injures vampires and necrophages when they wound him. Hmm. Okay, so it doesn't really protect you, but it gives you kind of like a... basically a counter attack. Probably not something I'm going to be using all the time. Although... it apparently works on all necrophages, I guess. So it would work on drowners, foglets, ghouls, greyfags. Still though, I'd rather not get hit in the first place and get hit and do counter damage. Oh crap, I didn't mean to Thunderbolt. Yeah, I better rest, actually. Let's get my stuff back. Oh, never mind. I can't get my stuff back. Okay, symbols, symbols, symbols. A symbol back here, and like the stalagmites were lit up for some strange reason. Should I go back there? I don't know, it still says to stay around here. Are there any other instances of the symbol?
Seems we're headed the right way.
Oh, I guess the other symbol wasn't a swallow. I don't know, it's dark in here, it's hard to see. What do you think I have? The eyesight of a cat? I don't think I need any more mushrooms.
Look, it's rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Hmm. What is that down there?
Sirel, mi forte sol esser. Before the soul esser in Ensila Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Hmm, good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it? Gvela Glan.
Well, I would say the place where there's something associated with our horse would be down there, because that's the symbol of a horse. But the elf did say the obvious route is not always the best. There's obviously something behind here. Can I break it? Kira? Where did you go? Did she just walk through the wall? No, okay, what? I thought I heard her over there. I'm so confused. Hi.
Geralt!
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Whoa!
Must you touch everything?
What? Why did I just explode?
You might say so.
That's what I get for looking at the symbol? Alright. I'm gonna Quinn now. Well, that's like a sea monster, so could be.
A sea monster. Looks a bit like a caiman.
I was trying to jump away from it in case it exploded. What?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
We have to fight ourselves? That's awkward.
yourself. Are you willing to? Perhaps these apparitions believe
they are
real. Hold
on. They're wraiths. Do I still have it on my sword? Spectre oil, 4 out of 20. Let's put some more.
Sorry, I just don't share your doubts. Exactly which one I should steal. Focus on the fight.
Having fun fighting yourself. Try to flank her. Wow, she takes a lot of damage. It's okay, I'm just gonna stunlock you against the rock here. Anyway, so everyone, how's your day been? Seen any good movies lately? I think the last movie I saw was Trainwreck. It was pretty good, pretty funny actually, so I'd recommend it.
Anything like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. While back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature.
You know, I think I had my steel sword out for there, which might have been why that took so long, because they're specters, so I think I should have used my silver sword. It's weird, though. I feel like I almost never have to manage that myself, because it automatically takes out the appropriate weapon when you start combat. So I don't know what happened there. I don't know what you're doing, Kira, but you know what? I'm just going down here. Okay, I think this is the solution.
Drawing of a horse. Clue for Ciri. Must be.
How ironic. I picked up the saddlebags, and now I'm overweight. 30 pounds? Nah. Get out of here. Geralt, please, stop running. Thank you. No. There. God. Trying to get Geralt to go where you want can sometimes be like trying to herd a cat.
Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt, I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
Look, they're opening. Let's go.
Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal. We must try to activate it.
I think that's a swallow.
It worked! Come!
Sure it's safe?
Of course! The Elven Mage prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now.
It looks so cool. Let's go.
Gavella Glan.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
That is a creature up there. That is most certainly a creature. And I don't know about you, but those sounds sound a little bit creepy. Okay, well, I think this is a pretty good place to end the episode. I know, I'm ending on another kind of cliffhanger. But I feel like this quest is going to keep on going for a while, and if I keep going until it's finished, this is going to be a really, really long episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm going to go find out what is up with that groaning creature up there.